It's our Kids Club Pace coming up here at Kawartha Downs. Race 5 pacers are on the track under 5 minutes until post time. Introducing the field for the fifth race behind our outrider, Sierra Boniface and Terra. Number one is Mia Brock. Dan Gassian driving for Jeff Potok. Number two, Let There Be Rock. Rick Webb aboard for Carol Wood. Number three is Twin B Amour. Brett McDonald aboard for Sheldon Rose. The four is Plans Over. Justin Turcott driving for Randy Scott. Number five is Get Decked. Rob Doyle in the bike for Leslie Joyce. Number six, Keystone Samurai. Nick Boyd aboard for Brenda and Mark Lane. Horses and drivers for the fifth go for $2,600. Post time in under 5 minutes. Number six, Keystone Samurai. Six on the gate for the Kids Club Pace. It's post time. Gate swings down the backstretch for tonight's fifth race. It's our Kids Club Pace here at Kawartha Downs. Six on the gate, and there they go. And they're off, and Get Decked has the accelerator down early. That head's down and charging. Let There Be Rock is second away, and racing third, that's Twin B Amour. Mia Brock gets away in fourth, and Plans Over races in fifth. Sixth is Keystone Samurai as they race through that first turn, and your front runner is Get Decked and Rob Doyle. Let There Be Rock in pursuit, racing there in second. Twin B Amour is third, 27-2. Sharp first quarter, and Get Decked is powering down the stretch for the first time. Get Decked in front. Let There Be Rock is racing there in second. Twin B Amour gapped in third. About four back to Mia Brock. Plans Over. And the trailer is Keystone Samurai as they race towards the halfway point. It's Get Decked and Rob Doyle. They lead the way by just over a length. Let There Be Rock sitting in second. Halfway point reached, 56-2. Big fractions put up there by Get Decked as they spin down the backside. Racing second, that's Let There Be Rock. Closing some ground there, Twin B Amour. Mia Brock racing fourth, Plans Over. And Keystone Samurai. Midway down the backstretch, it's still Get Decked. Showing the way, holding that length advantage over Let There Be Rock. Four back, and it's Twin B Amour. Plans Over now moving. 125-3 to the three quarters. On the inside, that's Mia Brock and Keystone Samurai. Get Decked. Rob Doyle looking for the two-bagger. Leads it by about a length. Let There Be Rock sitting in second. Four back, and it's Twin B Amour, followed by Mia Brock. And they come for home, and it's Get Decked. Here comes Let There Be Rock now picking it up. Mia Brock Plans Over, Get Decked, and in front, Let There Be Rock, and Webby pull her out. Let There Be Rock, Get Decked, and Mia Brock, 156-1. Six on the gate for the Kids Club Pace. It's post time.